Okay, this is to show people how to change the printer mode from default setting of journal, which goes round and round inside, to give out receipts to customers, which gives you a bigger paper roll. Now, if you turn the key to the program position, that's the key which is marked PGM. Only one of these keys will be able to turn to there. And then if you press number one, that's that button there, not the department. Then you press this CH button, which is comes up CH. Okay, and then if you turn the key back to register and enter an amount, what you will see now is that the till roll is a lot bigger and you get your receipt, thank you, call again, and a bigger receipt which you can tear off and give to the customer. Thanks for watching.